Recently, Salman Khan Films and First Take Entertainment Limited joined hands for a new production venture, Lions of the Sea, which narrates the tale of a voyage from India to Canada on the famed Komagata Maru. Set in the backdrop of 1914, the film revolves around the tragic saga of the Indians on board who had ventured out in search of a better life. The movie highlights the racial issues, politics, and other obstacles in the hands of the British Empire. Actor Salman Khan seemed quite positive and enthusiastic about the film. Shedding light on the reasons to make this film, he quipped, "It is imperative to tell this story as it mirrors the current global refugee crisis. Lions of the Sea will allow us to embrace multiculturalism, diversity and bring humanity closer together." With numerous talented stars like Irfan Khan on board, the movie is sure to be one of its kind narration. The film will be shot at various locations including India, UK, Hong Kong and Canada. What makes this movie more iconic is the fact that this is the first movie to be produced under the India-Canada co-production treaty. Well, this only adds to the already existing reasons to watch this film. What do you think? Do comment if you too are excited for the release of Lions of the Sea.